Hey YouTubers! Bill Thompson here with another episode of Bill's World. It's the show that basically takes you into what you haven't discovered even when you never heard of it. Today's episode, we are going to be discussing something fun from Hot Wheels. It's called Criss Cross Crash. There's been a lot of different variations, so please bear with me. We're going to take a brief look at the history of it. Starting now! Our first stop comes to 1978. This is the original Hot Wheels Criss Cross Crash set. It's basically very different than what is done today. You have to crank the dial on the track. Avoid Criss on this X. There were no boosters back then, just basically let me think. Justice X Center. Fast forward to 1985, and you got this new and improved Criss Cross Crash. Over 16 feet of track, 4 crash zones with boosters, variable speed control. Bigger, better, lots of crashes. Basically, you can load a lot of cars onto the tracks to see how many you can criss, cross, crash. Can ride in different colors and different variations, like the addition of crash zones to keep cars from jumping out, which we are going to test at this time.
It's running. Here we go. Eventually they'll crash. We crashed! Alright, see you next time!